time for the weather now with Sara. Barbie fan, Sara?
I was a Cindy girl, oh, like Natalie. I know. Didn't get the pink email either. But I've got some pretty pink flowers for you. And this lovely bee, look, very busy today on those flowers. So thank you to Polly, one of our weather watchers, for capturing that. And this, I thought, was a rather nice shot of Ashbourne as well. So thank you to Shamrock Sean for actually capturing that picture today for us. And it was a bit of an overcast start initially to today. We did see a little bit of rain at times, mainly sort of in the form of drizzle. And what we're seeing now over the next couple of days, over this weekend, is still a mixture of showers and the wind strengthening as well, Saturday night into Sunday. Now, it's all due to an area of low pressure. That's starting to move in over the next 24 hours and tightening the isobars by Sunday. So some stronger winds for us then. But I think out there tonight, we've got a weather front working its way gradually eastwards. So that's producing just a few showers at times through this evening. Not a great deal. They tend to come in a little bit later and they just sort of cut across the southeast corner and then again come in across parts of Derbyshire and into the Peak District. I think in between we might just get the odd clear spell as well, but it's certainly a milder night. The temperature's dropping no lower than 14 Celsius. And then through the early part of tomorrow morning, starting off with quite a bit of cloud, one or two showers around through the early part of the morning. The showers tend to die away a little bit more into the afternoon and the cloud will tend to break a bit as well. So a few sunny spells, but becoming quite breezy. The temperatures though into the low 20s, so 21 Celsius the maximum for Saturday. Variable amounts of cloud around Saturday night into Sunday. And Sunday, one or two showers through the early part of the morning. You can just see just coming down there from the northwest. So this is the main area of rain though on Sunday, and the wind will strengthen with gusts of up to 35 miles an hour through the daytime. And that rain will then be with us through the evening and overnight. Temperatures not quite as good on Sunday either. Highs of 18 Celsius. And you might want to shut your eyes. This is how it looks over the next few days still. We're still in that unsettled sort of theme with further showers.
Thanks, Sara. We need to enjoy Saturday then. Well, that's all from East Midlands today. Jodie's back with your late news. Until then, from all of us, have a lovely evening. Bye for now.